Yeah, the facility is there.
Finalizing the deal up in here, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Providing them gap records, you know what I'm saying?
We want to be heard by people, you know, because we did feel like, you know, by
disconnected to the net.
By us coming together, we figured that that was something new.
I have wireless, but it's not hooked up. He's got secure.
Okay.
It was like something that we could do that would actually sound good and people would actually get into and would be able to get to a broader
audience.
Yeah. We're just looking to be able to get to a broader audience and let more people hear, because if you can come with something that anybody can listen to, that's just going to help more.
Exactly.
And that's kind of what, and I'm tired of doing like all that gangster rap. So I just want to get away from that. I want to do something that's more constructive than always, because I mean, with rap music, you can only rap about a couple things.
Exactly.
And that gets annoying.